What's cracking, YouTube? Matty here for RC Anonymous. Thought we'd get the Outcast out today. We're rocking the Super Swampers again. I unglued them last night, unstrapped them to maximise ballooning. I just felt like a bit of pizza cutter time. Now, it's a bit wet and muddy out. Well, it's actually not that wet and muddy out. I was going to disconnect the fan, but I won't do that because it looks like we're going to be all right. We've got the new Marcor Designs carbon fiber chassis brace in there and the steering link in there. I need to quickly adjust my durates and we'll get this cracking.
Chips went out, you just laughed at us. Now you're about to feel the fucking wrath of aftermath, faggots. You gon' see us in our lab jackets and ask where the fuck we been. You can kiss my indecisive ass, crack maggots and the crackers ass, little cracker jack. Making wacky ass packages, producers of crack bastards. One more CD and then I'm packing up my bags. And as I'm leaving, I guarantee the screen trade will leave us like that, man. Cause
me wires are out. That is not good. Now she's still bloody hot. This might be drawing to the end of this motor. Hold on, guys. Damn it. So we're at 102 degrees on the can again. 46 on the ESC, and well, we should really probably stop because those temps aren't good for the motor. So well, I'd say that's that today, YouTube. I will next run I will run without this ridiculous Pav Racing cat pack and see if we can cut these temps down. I am only running a 12 tooth pinion in there, 6S60C 4000mAh Gens Ace pack, so it is a very bitey. Righto everybody, have a good week guys. Matt out for RC Anonymous.